switch it up one time. Whole song, nothing, no metaphors, no nothing like that. You know, we just speaking on some real shit, you know. Vibe with me. Some rappers can't do that, they can't switch it up, but I can. Okay, way back then, when I was just a little nigga, used to watch my brother get dressed and look at all his pictures of when he went out, just the son of all the bitches. Didn't have a dad at home, so he was my male figure. And that's cold to a young man growing up in the world without his old man. No man was there to tell me right from wrong, and tell me about these bitches who would hurt me in the long span. It's all good though, came from the hood though, college student now, and I'm product of the hood folk. It's still some niggas my age living in the hood though. Well, look at me and I'm the example of where you could go. Miss the days when I was a little kid, where my mama gave me the life that she never lived. Single black mother and never scared of shit, and I'ma give the world back to her when I'm rich.
Back in the days when I was young, I'm not a kid anymore. For some days I sit and wish I was a kid again. Back in the days when I was young, I'm not a kid anymore. For some days I sit and wish I was a kid again. Back in the days when I was young, I'm not a kid anymore. For some days I sit and wish I was a kid again. Back in the days when I was young, I'm not a kid anymore. For some days I sit and wish I was a kid again.
I'm standing 20 years old. Some don't even make it to see themselves grown. Due to the fact niggas acting like hoes, quit to pull a gun like a booger from they nose. Yeah, well that's how I wasn't raised. I was taught to whoop a nigga that stepped to my face. And if I lose, I'll fight his ass the next day. And if I didn't win, I couldn't go to my mom's place. Yeah, that was the rules from the old school. I live by him, other niggas making whole moves, claiming they the realest in the hood. But when you ask them about them, they ain't mentioned in the hood. Yeah, it's okay to be yourself, cause some niggas die trying to be somebody else, or try to feel something that they never felt. Man, I wish the old days never left. I wish the old days we could look up, where me and my cousin shot dice for some push-ups. Where girls was off the hook but not a hooker. How about you think and see where the old times took ya? Cause I know where they took me, to a place that got me standing on my 2 feet. Just reminiscing on the old ways, wishing that I could take it back to back in the day.
Back in the days when I was young, I'm not a kid anymore. For some days I sit and wish I was a kid again. Back in the days when I was young, I'm not a kid anymore. For some days I sit and wish I was a kid again. Back in the days when I was young, I'm not a kid anymore. For some days I sit and wish I was a kid again. Back in the days when I was young, I'm not a kid anymore. For some days I sit and wish I was a kid again.
Yeah, I know everybody remember them days back in the day. Go outside, you feel me? And if you had a problem with somebody, y'all fight that man one-on-one, you know? Niggas wasn't shooting niggas back then, you feel me? If you didn't know how to fight, nigga, don't come outside, you understand me? And I know everybody had them niggas that was around back then that's not around right now due to the fact that they got killed or something like that, you feel me? Saying that, rest in peace, my nigga Dame, you feel me? Rest in peace, my nigga CJ. Free my brother Skull. I ain't gon' forget you, bruh. All the times, nigga, you done taught me so much. Without even saying that, no, that's the crazy part. Cause I watched everything you did and I learned everything from you, you feel me? No dad in my life, you my male figure, so it's all good. Taking it back to back in the days.